Papagoya presents Life is Magic by Meg McLaren. The hardest part of any magic show is picking the right assistant. Not everyone is a born performer. Some suffer from stage fright, while others have a terrible sense of timing. And not everyone understands props. Munch, munch. But Houdini the rabbit was a natural. Ta-da! Houdini had a knack for bringing the team together. From the after-show treats to the pre-show checks, Houdini took care of everyone and everything. So one night when things went wrong, Houdini carried on with the show and picked up the magician's wand. Ooh, ah, Shazam! Ta-da! The crowd thought it was the best trick ever. Houdini tries every trick in the book. But the magician wasn't too pleased when they discovered his new role might be permanent. As rehearsals got underway, not everyone was impressed by Houdini's talents. And their new boss seemed far too busy. But word soon spread. Houdini's hard work began to pay off as people flocked to see the show. The more daring his tricks became, the more the crowd loved him. Houdini was a hit. Night after night, the audience cheered. But for Houdini, the excitement was fading. Though he'd enjoyed his time in the spotlight, someone else needed it more. So he gathered the team together. On the last night of his sellout tour, Houdini would attempt his greatest trick. Shazam! Ta-da! It goes to show that we could all do with a little bit of magic in our lives. The end.